Hi everybody, it's Queen Pam, Elon QP here again for Stencil Girl and Stencil Club specifically. And for the month of June, these are your stencils. And I have already started, and then I said, oh, let me film them while they're clean. So this is the 9x12 that you get. This is the 6x6, and this is the 4x4. And very nice they are. And they were created by, I'm gonna butcher this name, Halbig is the last name that's written on a stencil. And so my plan is to do some watercoloring. And so what I have is I've isolated parts of the stencil that I want to use by adding painter's tape. And I have here a sheet of cold pressed watercolor paper that's actually the same size as the stencil. So that works out nice. And I have some Ink On 3 fade out ink that I'm going to apply to the stencil, and you won't be able to see it much. Take two. Somehow we were not recording. So we want this to be really clean. And so I'm going to get my stamp cleaner. Put a little bit of it on there. It's just basically some diluted simple green for me. And I'm just wiping it off on a cloth. I'm going to do it again. I'm hoping that none of the black will come off. This is Ink On 3's fade out ink. And my plan is to have it define the flowers through the stencil. But the black is still showing. But that may be okay. We're going to roll with it. And so you have to go heavy on the outlines, or else you won't see them. Hope you can see we're using a stencil with the stamp has gotten the ink, the fade out ink on there. Now let's move it around, get a couple more flowers. It's almost where I want it. I have some leaves by Carabel. Thank you. open the mouth there. Now, to make this very quick, I have some ink, some watercolors by Daniel Smith, I believe, mostly Hansa yellow light, no, CAD yellow medium hue. This is a mix of alizarin crimson, some Bordeaux, and some transparent red oxide, multiple greens. Started out with jadeite genuine, if you're trying to get to those colors. But we're going to be very loose and show you the beauty of the fade out ink. Just grabs on to the watercolor. Oh no. Thought it was turned off again, but it is not. Put some yellow on there. I wasn't expecting. I think that's all the leaves. And we are going to dry them. I need some fresh water. So I want this a little cleaner and just spread it around. and just wiping some of the color out, it will not come off where the ink is. The ink is going to grab it. But I may be able to lift it from some of the other areas. And now I'm going to give this a good dry. Now for the rest of this, I'm going to do the flowers very loosely, wet on wet. I'm going to change my colors. Maybe something more. I'll stay with the yellow because I just like yellow. And I'm going to do it wet into wet. This is what I have. It's just wet. And then I'm going to drop color in. Pretty much let the color do what it does. I want some Mayan red. give you a look at what we have so far. And I'll let it get dry. And do it again. This time I'm being a little more intentional with how I lay in the pink red color. See what I mean? And then still, because it's a wet on wet, it will still do whatever it wants to do. That's where we are so far. And I'm going to hope I don't hate this. what we have so far. We're going to get that good and dry, and then we're going to go back in with our stencil. Take some Distressed Oxide Wild Honey and stencil it around the edges. Got my blending foam here. Just to foam the areas where stencil actually is. Yep, I like that. There we have that. And to get better definition on the leaves, I'm going to choose a green. I'm going to go with peel paint. you're just reaching across. Get a pen. Do what I want here. Spriummer, because we no longer ever get spring here in Kentucky. We go from winter to summer. I'm going to lightly erase that so it doesn't actually stay. Tulips here are barely gone, and it is 90 degrees. Now I have a 9XXB, and I'm going to do some shadowing and smudging with my paper stump. So I lifted some off with my eraser. I'm going to do the same thing down here. there you have it, using the June Stencil Club stencils with stamps and watercolor to usher in summer, even though it is spring. As always, I leave you in the hands of the Creator. Be blessed.